Hello, I'm being frank with you. It is Wednesday, 1st of February, and it is early in the morning. I have just been for my swim, which is why I'm in the changing rooms. The pool was tropical, but unfortunately the changing rooms are freezing. So I'm glad to be the rest of here and on my way. It's off to work. I'm on holiday for the rest of the week, so it's going to be a busy day. It's just after 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and I'm getting a little bit of an escape from the office. The weather is brightening up, and means I can go and do a few errands. I want to talk about routines, because I think this is important, but I'll catch up on that once I've got to my next destination. Okay, I've reached my destination. I said I wanted to talk about routines. And this is really because I watch another vlog, which is called Michael Sobasic. I think that is how to say his name. He comes from Calgary in Alberta in Canada, and he makes a lot of sense a lot of the time. And he's talking about routines because it was the end of January and it all happened so quickly. He had gone through four and a half weeks and everything is the same. You know what it's like in your own life. You do things on different days, but it's the same thing week after week. Every Monday you go swimming, every Tuesday you do something else, every Wednesday, so on and so on like that. And I think that is a danger we all have. Before we know it, the whole year has gone and we have just done the same thing again and again. But our lives are for living, and so we have to break out of that routine every now and again. Now, for many people, routines are important. You have to do a certain number of the same things all the time, like paying bills or eating or things like that. But every now and again, like holidays, you have to break the routine. You have to do something different. Otherwise, you know, what is the point of life? If you go through 10 years and you've just done the same thing every week for 52 weeks of the year times 10 years, then you might as well just start all over again. Or then again, you know, what is the point? I think that maybe is all I'm trying to say, you know. What is the point to life if you just do the same thing again and again? You have to break the mold and do something different every now and again. That's it. Easy. Just one other thing. I think we should always give credit. So I've mentioned Michael Sobasic's name. Down below I'm going to put the link to the particular vlog which he talks about routines. And maybe you get to like to watch Mike's TV. He calls it Mike TV or Mick TV. But it's very well made. He puts it together so well. He spends a lot of time on it. And I think he is a kind of expert in computers. So it is it's a lot easier for him than it is for me. I have to rely on my son. And after everything I said earlier about routines, here I am in a supermarket again, trying to find the right type of kitchen roll. It has been a long day in the office, and it's 9 o'clock and I've only just got home. I'm just getting something to eat, and then I'll do a little bit of work, and then I think off to bed. Tomorrow will be another long day, because it will be my last day before the long weekend. My throat is starting to go again. I hope it's not this wretched cold coming back. Anyway,
Thank you for watching, and I'll see you again tomorrow. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Tschüss.